the objectives of Deep Impact Mission Awareness Campaign India are responsible for us to be here. So we want to pass a message. Actually, we are using Deep Impact Mission as a vehicle to pass a message that we should promote cosmic discipline, universal presence, brotherhood, whereas also to create awareness among these children and this country. So we'll be shortly starting the lesson. So it will be, I'll be right in a moment.
అలాగే ఈవెంట్ కార్యక్రమ నిర్వాహకుడు శ్రీ రఘునందన్ గారిని వేదికకి రావడం మీద కోరుతున్నాను. కార్యక్రమ ఉద్దేశాన్ని గురించి
now it is high time that we should realize this thing and we should live, not try to live in harmony with nature. Otherwise, we will be, our human, mankind will be eliminated from this, this planet. Okay, so now it is the time for us to visit NASA. Now I told you about the Deep Impact Mission Awareness Campaign India. Now, we have our students, from various schools again, our student mission scientists, the laboratory of
good afternoon, I'm Shivani. I'm from Vignan Vidyalaya. I'm a member of Bal Bhavan. Now I'm going to tell you about NASA Lab. In the past few days, we heard and saw a lot of information about Deep Impact Mission. Now let us visit this NASA Lab where the spacecraft and the impactor are being prepared. There we can see the table-sized impactor on the table.
A very good afternoon to everyone. I'm Padmaja. I'm a member of Planetary Society of Bal Bhavan. I'm a student of Vignan Vidyalaya. In the past few days, we have heard and saw a lot of information about the Deep Impact Mission. I like to speak a few words. I like to explain you the two important instruments of the mission. They are the planetary spacecraft and the impactor. These two were launched in space on January 12th. Let us examine now.
Thank you. service after solid motor jettison and the flight has changed out nicely. We're now passing 2+36 seconds into the mission.
After launch of our spacecraft on January 12, 2005, let us greet our spacecraft in space.